all the five states to cover 45% of the cost. Michigan was not among those five states.
Whitmer spoke to President Trump about a month ago about the need for full funding. He's still waiting for a response. Hopes are dimming for another coronavirus relief bill from Washington as Congress returns to session. Talks between the top Democrats and the Trump administration broke off last month and remain off track. Congress wants about $2.5 trillion for stimulus. There have been calls for the resignation of both Rochester's mayor and his police chief over the death of Daniel Prude while in police custody. Mayor Lovely Ann Warren is saying she knows changes must be made and she intends to help achieve that. Demonstrators and rioters in